so I'll probably do a little writing or painting.
You're painting in a large canvas as well?
Yeah, for quite large acrylics. I'm doing a lot of sculptures as well. There's some polythene and essential functional things. Why are you creative, David? Has something to do with wanting to find a place where I can kind of set sail. Know that I won't really fall off the edge of the world and get to the end of